First, let me quote you the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says that ma min qawm min yazharu fihim ar riba. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says that if any nation is built on the grounds of riba, usury, interest, either capital or whatsoever, illa ukhidhu bis-sanati. Prophet said that this whole nation will go into hunger, starvation, famine. وَمَا مِنْ قَوْمٍ يَزْهَرُ فِيهِمْ الرُّشَاعِ. Any nation is built on the grounds of bribery, Prophet said, إِلَّا أُخِذُ بِالرُّعْبِ. That nation will become timid. They are afraid, petrified, nation. SubhanAllah, this is the fatwa of Muhammad al-Arabi, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, 1400 years ago, where today these great, break-even analysts are failed to provide the answer. These break-even point that where, the loss and the profit is balanced. These people are being paid millions of dollars to solve this recession, these booming issues, all these things. They have failed. They have utterly failed to do that. Prophet ﷺ, 1400 years, gave us one nuskha, one medicine to solve this sickness. That if you do these kind of monkey tricks, that you make a nation on the grounds of interest, your future, your destination is famine, starving, hunger. And on the other side, if you try to do the rishwa based on kind of things, where you have bribery, nepotism, cronyism, partiality, despotism kind of things in your social laws and the political laws, then keep remember that you will become a timid nation. This is the fatwa of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam 1400 years ago.